Let's talk.
We have another hot topic today on Hot Talk. We always love those conversations, especially yesterday about safety. That was quite a heated one.
Yeah.
The feedback that we got was all about people saying, I don't feel safe. Mm. So it's a good conversation to have. Well, today we want to talk about acceptable behavior by your boyfriend. Most of us like to say we're taken. All right, and I always say glorifying boyfriends for me. What has this man done for you? Well, Kenyan musician Timmy T that broke the bro code when he gave a sly comment on Mr. Seed's post about his girlfriend on Instagram. Apparently, he overcomplimented somebody's girl. It got a little kind of comfortable, but the issue here is that Mr. Seed didn't quite say, "Yo, that's my girl. Don't talk about her like that."
Okay, can I just
they went the back and forth, okay? Proper chat about his long-term girlfriend.
Buddha, sharing is caring. What are brothers for? If someone commented that on my picture and my boyfriend had nothing to say, but then it's over.
I would even rather he says absolutely nothing and deletes that post before I even see it.
Yeah.
Than coming to say, at ha ha ha, wewe umevuta. That one. And I'm like, is this funny? It's funny that someone wants to share me with you.
That's like as boyish as it gets for me.
I think we're overreacting.
Why do you think that?
Okay, Piera, talk to us.
I'm just saying, like, you know what? Probably these two are very good friends. So, before you all jump on, like I can see.
I'm about to show you an overreaction.
So it's like, me and you are good friends. Okay, I wouldn't do this, but I'm trying to understand where they're coming from, right? So me and you are
help
good friends.
Us.
And
help
then
us.
this is my boyfriend. And then I post this picture and they're like, yo, your dude be looking good.
No, you know? But that's not what
he said. You're like, eh? No. I could.
Tiara, you are trying to make
this look
good.
We're just friends.
It looks
good.
We're just laughing. It's an easy moment.
With Ella if Ella says, eh, see, would you
hook me up? Hook me up with your guy. I'll be like, I know she's joking, like she's not serious. Like, can you be serious about that? You'll just be playing.
But how do you know?
Yeah, but what about your reaction? What about your reaction? Isn't that the most important thing, just to bring the seriousness of it? Maybe that's a joke from that other person's, you know, end. But what about you and the person who is supposed to be your better half? The person who's supposed to feel special, taken, secure. Listen, no one wants to feel like a snack, okay?
Well, you're right, but I'm trying to
you're trying to make it look good. It doesn't look good.
Can I tell you one thing, Piera?
Yes.
Yeah. Let's just say this that it said. Yes? Try. Jaribu. Even have that inappropriate conversation with me about my better half. And there's a reason that I don't post whoever I'm dating.
Yeah.
And it's because of people like this who feel too comfortable, too familiar. That's the same guy who'll come to your house and say, oh, hi. Start touching your girlfriend.
I think a compliment is good. It's nice. But when we get carried away with some of that stuff?
But let me ask you, do you think when they're just chilling by themselves, they discuss such things? Especially if...
Boys do.
I'm sorry to say this, and I don't mean it in any way, but... Like, for example, if a man is not very serious with you, he might play around. Like, a man can say, your chick is hot, dude. You ate that chick. You're babying that chick, you know. But if it's a wife, and it's that serious kind of a chick, there's a probability they cannot cross that. Am I right? People really take serious relationships very...
Yeah.
Yeah, any personal. Like, if you're not serious with the person you're with,
so do you kind of let it... Do you think this girl's not... being taken seriously?
I think
girlfriend?
Maybe they're not even dating. Like, maybe they're not. They're not. Maybe it was just a WCW. Like, it's a chick. Like, it was just like, yeah.
And she's my namesake. She's Nemo. Okay, Nemo, sorry. This is, no, it's
Nemo, don't worry. You're hot. You're really like saying nigga weird, but I wouldn't say that.
Look at those eyebrows. Yeah. Yeah. They've been, woo.
I mean, there's a level of maturity, even on social media, even if you're, you know, saying stuff to each other, however close you can get, somebody else's feelings may be hurt in the long run. I think it's boyish, and I wouldn't want to be in the middle of that chat.
I want to just say the internet never forgets, and if these guys are actually serious and then they have kids, yeah? This is... what your child will go back to seeing, this is how you used to address my mother. And especially if you have a son and you're treating him that this is how to actually treat women, you're part of the problem, you're not part of the solution. I feel like this is just wrong in too many levels.
Mr. Seed, Amka, pull up.
And then it's all public. You see, are you seeing, because I keep looking at all those other people who are laughing at that comment.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, this is so upsetting to me. I feel like I'm getting red.
You are actually getting
and wherever she is, she can't chime in and say, he's joking, he doesn't mean what he's saying. But, you know, it's out there, she's pretty, but those are the compliments you don't want. As a lady, those are compliments you don't want. He should have probably wrapped it up and let it be. That wasn't cool.